Hey guys, welcome to Coffee Curves. In today's video, I will be showing you how to make these beautiful hexagon shelves. I will also be giving out some tips and things that you need to take care of while making these shelves. So do watch the entire video and don't miss out on anything. Now let's get started. To make these beautiful DIY hexagon shelves, you need some popsicle sticks. Now the first step would be to stain these sticks to get a wooden finish. You can use wood stain for this, which you will easily get in a hardware shop, but I tried using something which is more natural and readily available at home. I will be staining these popsicle sticks with a mixture of instant coffee powder and water to give it a beautiful wood finish. To start with, take about 2 teaspoons of coffee powder in a bowl and add in about 1.5 to 2 teaspoons of water. You can add in more water later if it is required. Give it a good mix, but make sure to not overmix it, otherwise the mixture will start thickening up, as it happens when you're making beet coffee. The mixture should not be too thick, neither too runny. It should be just right so that you can paint over the popsicle sticks easily and yet get a good color. Now start painting the popsicle sticks one by one. Paint them evenly without leaving any blobs of the mixture. Make sure you paint and cover the edges as well. Place the sticks over the bowl to get some extra support while staining them. You can increase or decrease the number of coats to make the wood shade darker or lighter based on your preference. I also tried staining these sticks with turmeric powder and water, and those also looked very pretty. So as and when I was staining the popsicle sticks, I started placing them in this pattern in a container like this so that they would dry out quickly, and once they were all dried up, I transferred them to another jar. Next, you will need a hexagon template. I made this template by folding paper in a certain way because I did not have any protractor at home. I will be uploading a video on this soon, and the method that I will be sharing is pretty easy and according to the size that we need to make the shelf. So stay tuned for that. Fix the hexagon template to the table with sellotape. Now before you actually start putting your shelf together, do a small trial. Place your popsicle sticks around the hexagon template and check if your popsicle stick size is matching in line with your hexagon template. So I figured that my template was about 3 mm bigger in size than what I needed. So I made my template a bit smaller by 3 mm. And once your template is all figured out in size, you can start with the final process. Next, to put your shelf together, I'm using turbo tacky glue. You could also use Fevicol, but definitely no glue gun, because glue gun will not give you flat joints and the finishing would not turn out too great. When you're starting off with this, the first round is the most important one and you need to get the shape right. Take extra care at the joints. So we started by placing the sticks at 3 alternate edges and then the next layer goes above it. Be sure to finish the first layer in one go so that if you have any adjustments to make to the hexagon shape, you can do that before the glue dries out. And once the first layer is set, leave the first layer to dry completely before you move further. Now remove the template and continue building your shelf in the same way until you reach the depth that you like. Now trust me, this entire process of building the shelf is very therapeutic. Right from staining the popsicle sticks to putting the shelf together, it is just very satisfying. Do give it a try and I'm sure you're going to love it. So every time you stick the popsicle stick, make sure that the edges are as neatly aligned as possible. And after about every 5 to 6 layers, keep checking the vertical alignment of the shelf and that the shelf is not leaning to one side. To make a shelf this size, you will need about 96 popsicle sticks and maybe a couple of extras just in case some of them are broken. And with these many sticks, you will have a shelf height of almost about 10 inches and depth 2 inches. Now our shelf is all ready and this is how it looks. I will now place them on the walls and decorate it. So let's go have a look at that. You can place any lightweight items such as planters or artifacts to decorate these. You can also add some fairy lights around these hexagon shelves to enhance them. So guys, that's it for today's video. Also, do check out my DIY canopy video where I have used these hexagon shelves to do a boho style makeover. Hope you all enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up and leave me a comment. Do subscribe to our channel Coffee Curves and follow us on Instagram for latest updates. See you all soon. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.